swinging, great big ears and a long trunk swinging, snuffing up peanuts with a long trunk swinging, and we can stay all day. We're going to they're scritch, scritch, scratching, jumping around and scritch, scritch, scratching, hanging by the long tail, and we can stay all day. We're going to the zoo. There's a big black bear, he's a huff, huff, a puffin', his coat's too heavy, he's a huff, huff, a puffin'. Don't get too near the huff, huff, a puffin', or you won't stay all day. We're going to the zoo. A fish and honk, 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 and little tiny seals all
honk, honk, honk,
and we can stay all day. We're going to the
zoo.
I like coming to the zoo because it's really cool to see exotic animals in so many different exhibits that you can't see in Ohio.
Just a fine and fancy ramble to the zoo. But you can take a cross-town bus if it's raining or it's cold, and the animals will love it if you do. It's all happening at the zoo. I do believe it. I do believe it's true. The monkeys stand for honesty. Giraffes are insincere. And the elephants are kindly, but they're dumb. Zebras are reactionaries, antelopes are missionaries. Pigeons blocked in secrecy, and hamsters turn on frequently. What a gas you got to come and see at the zoo. At the zoo.